Hello, K.M.K here, coming with another Dragon Ball Z Dokkan Battle video, and today we're gonna do Super Saiyan Goku and Broly. So we're gonna end it all in one go. So let's go, eh? This is the, you know, the movie A-Team that they used in the earlier videos. A lot of supers. So the team with the, now we got damage reduction. And this. Now Goku and Vegeta. They get damage reduction and their attack increase, so this should work. And they are FTR. Here it comes. Mm-hmm. Okay, that happened. Okay, the next one that we have to do is Broly. That is the one that I looked the forward for to the most, because he has a quip that I actually want for my, especially for my Broly. Here we go. Let's beat him up, eh? Oh, that doesn't sound good. Yep, that does not sound good. Let's do it. Come on, guys, grit. Nice. Holy shit, he's tanky. Okay, for him I need a dodge team. With our support. Let's see. Vegeta should be able to tank. Let's do it. Man, this guy's menace. I knew as soon as I heard the boss music that that this is going to be a big problem. Big super. Another super. Oh my God. Oh my God, he didn't dot. He didn't dot. That's annoying. Vegeta should... Oh. Vegeta dodged. Thank you. Nice. What's this? Look at this. There we go. Goku doesn't have his best effective. They are doing a lot of damage now. And even if Broly would super, the revive is up from Goku. So that would give me another chance to go at him. Because in the next slot we will have Vegeta. Vegeta has like damage reduction and a type advantage. And we are done. Took a while, guys, but we did it. And we did it, guys. That was the team, and you guys saw the other team, so I think you guys would be able to do it, because most of these units are pretty old right now. So you should be able to do it. But I mostly of all hope that you guys enjoyed it. This was K.M.K saying adios to videos and sayonara and arrivederci. And I hope to see you all next time. K.M.K out. Bye, and stay safe out there.